August. Second stint of the year with the Yankees. Ground ball down the third baseline. Diving is Cecchini. He'll go to first from one knee, and it'll get there. Cecchini had no play at second, but he goes to first, and on a hop, able to get Wheeler at first.
Cecchini has really made some very nice plays over the last couple of nights here at Fenway Park. In this one, he wanted to go to second base. There was no play there, so he goes to first base, and Wheeler does not run all that very well. If he's able to get him on this throw here from that position, Wheeler's not really getting it down the line very quickly. But a nice play by Cecchini. Working.